Montana and friends.
JK.
I don't have any of those. Dallas gave me the power of taking over a vlog today. Big mistake. So while my roommates are at work, I'm going shopping at Disney Springs. I'll see y'all there. Bye! Baby shark doo-doo-doo-doo. Baby shark doo-doo-doo-doo. Baby shark doo-doo-doo-doo. Baby shark. Mommy shark doo-doo-doo-doo. Mommy shark doo-doo-doo-doo. Mommy shark doo-doo-doo-doo. Baby shark. That song. So addicting.
There y'all are. I thought you had gotten lost. We have made it to the stairway to Disney Springs. So, let's go inside, shall we? Boink! Alright, so the goal of today's adventure is to find a wedding gift for my sister who's getting married in September, which is like 3 weeks away right now. So, step one, find a cast member and be like, yo, where's the best place to find a wedding gift? Two, find a gift. Three, go to tonight's cast member party. Let's do it! Alright, so I'm currently trying to find the store that the guy at the guest relations was telling you about. Apparently they make like personalized champagne flutes and other things like that. He said to go over the bridge and to the right, which I've done. Most likely I'll probably get lost, so just wait for the excitement to unfold. Later. Alright, update. I am very lost. I'm very lonely. And I have still yet to find anything that I want to give my sister and her, well, soon-to-be husband as a gift. Someone help me. I'm lost. Hey everyone, guess what? I'm no longer lost and sad. Because I finally found this place that I shopped at like 4 years ago. It has like these really pretty crystal frames that you can have engraved. And so I got one for my sister. It has Cinderella and Prince Charming on it. I won't show it because it's like packed away in a box because otherwise I'll break it. But thank you to a Disney cast member who found a sad, lost Hannah standing by a directory looking real confused. And she directed me over here and I finally found the store I've been looking for like the past 2 hours. So yeet! Time to go back and get ready for the cast member party. Also, got some water. And guess what? I'm not choking on it today, so yippee-ki-yay to me.
Neat.
Waiting for the bus. Waiting for the bus. With all my friends. I don't have none. I'm waiting for the bus. Hey. Disney Point. Alright, I've made it Chatham. I've made it here and I'm currently walking to the field to go see what the curiouser and curiouser event is all about. I will let you guys know once I get there. Peace. Alright, so after an hour and a half wait, I finally got to see Alice and the Mad Hatter. Mad Hatter said he liked little swirls in my hair, aka my curls. And then I just got pizza and soda. And Liz should be somewhere around here. I might go try and find her. Yeah, so that's what's happening.
Yeet.
It's so dark. You can't really see her, but look, I found Liz.
Hi.
This is what Dallas gets until she take over her vlog. Some really bad camera work.
Y'all, it's hot out here.
Oh, so hot. And this line never moves. Forever. Alright, well.
Side up.